lots of like different types of Asian cuisines and stuff like that. It's good to like, yeah, it's different and it's good to get all these different types of cuisines in like the one spot so you can kind of, yeah, get an appreciation for it, I guess.
It was quite filled with a large range of cultural backgrounds, ranging from like Asian, European, there was even like Australian beef jerky. And yeah,